greatest in my radius, as scary as that is. Man, I knew I'd be the greatest since I was a little kid. But the things that I had written when I had it written, shit. Now I'm sitting on the balcony, I put together hymns. I knew that I'd be someone loved and cherished by your loved ones till I perish. Pray to God that I become one. I'm your idol, I'm your demon. I give you reason, they can love me, love to hate me. Underestimating what hell of an undertaking, damn. Heaven knows how long it takes these pussies to be running rusted, run them up. Floating on the beach just like your little brothers, rubber duck. Slip and slide like hockey pucks, I glide on ice and bitch. So pick a fight with Dr. Octopus.
Unless your name is
Peter Parker. And not to be innocuous, you cocky folks will need some damn binoculars to notice the apocalypse is here and now.
Slap you up and leave you stuffed in a sarcophagus when I'm in town.
See, I grew up right on Flagler Street. Gradually, I had to be the greatest, so I had to leave.
So welcome to the city, my vicinity's corrupt. Watch my enemies erupt, they tend to do it endlessly enough. Trapped inside my head like it's a cubicle, it's tough. I'm a common man, the usual, that's beautiful, so what?
Lucky to be born, or should I drop dead? Picture me more legendary than the fucking Loch Ness.
I'm a blurring darkness, headed for the earth, a meteor that misses target. I guess I'm here to start shit, departing on my starship. Rasp my universe to see what verse will go the farthest. Should I end it all abruptly? Please don't interrupt these thoughts of vigorously. Leaving, I just need love, and if I could get some peace, that would be great. I need